Eleanor, I long to hear you.
I'll never grieve you.